Like and subscribe to DJ Otto, the best in the game.
If it weren't for kids, have you ever thought there wouldn't be no Santa Claus? Well, look what the storm just brought, thank God for kids. We'd all live in a quiet house without Big Bird or Mickey Mouse, and Kool-Aid on the couch, thank God for kids. Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while. A special kind of sunshine and a smile. Do you ever stop to think or wonder why? Nearest thing to heaven is a child. Daddy, how does this thing fly? And 100 other wares and whys you really don't know, but you try. Thank God for kids. When you look down in those trusting eyes that look to you, you realize there's love that you can't buy. Thank God for kids. Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while. A special kind of sunshine and smile. Do you ever stop to think or wonder why? The nearest thing to heaven is a child. When you get down on your knees tonight to thank the Lord for his guiding light and pray they turn out right, thank God for kids. Thank God for kids.
DJ Otto gonna take you back.
As I walk around London City, neath a sky so dark and gray, I don't hear familiar sounds, my mind is drifting away. Across the deep blue ocean and down that old roadway to see again that threshing mill on an Irish harvest day. An Irish harvest day no long passed away. Beauty full memories will never decay. No matter where I wander, and no matter where I stray, I tread again my footsteps home on an Irish harvest day. I can see my dear old mother outside her cottage door, singing some old Irish song I long to hear once more. And I wonder if she's waiting with a kind word she might say. God bless you all and welcome home on this Irish harvest day. An Irish harvest day, no long passed away. Beautiful memories will never decay. No matter where I wander, and no matter where I stray, I tread again my footsteps home on an Irish harvest day. Everything has changed now. There's no one there no more. The roses are all dead and gone around that cottage door. The young folks are all scattered, and the old ones passed away. There's no one left to greet me on this Irish harvest day. An Irish harvest day, no long passed away. Beautiful memories will never decay. No matter where I wander, and no matter where I stray, I'll tread again my footsteps home on an Irish harvest day. I'll tread again my footsteps home on an Irish harvest day.
Me and some of the boys were sitting around the other night. Started talking about politics, religion, love, and life, and what a shame it was about 9/11, and what about hell, and what about heaven, and is there or isn't there angels here on earth? And then one guy said, well, you can take that for what it's worth. If it's something I can see or something I can touch, well, I might believe in all that stuff. So I just had to say to him,
are you telling me you've never seen an angel? Never felt the presence of one standing by? No robe of white, no halo in sight. Well, you missed the most obvious thing.
Man, are you blind?
Just look in your mother's eyes.
And then I said, who went through the pain and smiled through the tears on the day of your birth? She counted your fingers and toes. Thank God you were whole. Son, you ought to know who loved you first.
That's right.
And who always came running every time you cried out? And how many more things have you forgotten about? And who tried their best to teach you wrong from right? And how many nights did she leave on a light while she waited and prayed till you came in? And who'll be there for you right up to the end? Think about it now.
Are you telling me you've never seen an angel? Never felt the presence
one standing by. No robe of white, no halo in sight. Well, you missed the most obvious thing. Ah, man, are you blind? Just look in your mother's eyes. Ah, man, are you blind? Just look in your mother's eyes.
Some odd years ago, a young man came to Memphis asking about a rose that used to blossom in his world. People never took the time to mind the young man's questions until one day they heard him ask a little green-eyed girl,
"What's your mama's name? What's your mama's name? Does she ever talk about a place called New Orleans?
Has she ever mentioned a man named Buford Wilson?
What's your mama's name, child? What's your mama's name?"
Go, a drunkard down in Memphis, lost a month of life and labor to the county jail, just because he asked a little green-eyed girl a question and offered her a nickel's worth of candy if she'd tell. Some odd days ago, an old man died in Memphis. Just another wayward soul the county had to claim. Inside the old man's ragged coat, they found a faded letter that said, "You have a daughter, and her eyes are Wilson green.
acting crazy way back in 65. Mama would pray and say, "He's my baby, Lord, please keep him alive." Sister came home with two little children. Her man had left her alone. Mama knew too well the hurt she was feeling, 'cause Daddy had been gone so long. We all did our part to add to her pain. We all broke her heart, but she never complained. She loved a lot in her time. She watched love grow and die on the vine.
stood in the shadow so others could shine. She loved the Lord in her time. Mama's prayers were answered a long time ago. I ain't touched a drink in 10 years. Sister remarried to a good old boy. They don't live far from here. Mama's work is done, now she's gone on home. The words in our hearts are engraved on her stone. She loved a lot in her time. She watched love grow down the vine. She stood in the shadow so others could shine. She loved the Lord in her time. She stood in the shadow so others could shine. She loved the Lord in her time.
You DJ Otto, I'm gonna take you back.
My daddy's hands held tens and twos while mom's were holding me, and daddy's hand lost everything to a hand of kings and threes. And daddy's hands, they shook so bad that he turned to wine. But mama's hands were strong and calm as they held on to mine. Yes, mama's hands held on to mine to guide me day and night. And it took the sting of mama's hands to teach me wrong from right. When times were bad and money slim, she'd fold her hands and pray. And somehow she would make the food hold out another day. That everything I am today, I owe to mama's hand. Everything I am today, I owe to mama's hand.
Bars are all closed. It's pouring in the morning. I must have shot them all down by the shape that I'm in. I lay my head on the wheel and the horn begins honking. The whole neighborhood knows that I'm all drunk again. If drinking don't old bones, they move slow, but they're sure of their footsteps. I trip on the flow and I lie to touch down. Lord, it's been 10 models since I've tried to forget him, but the memory still lingers like here on. If drinking don't kill me, his memory will. I can't hold that much longer the way that I feel. With the blood from
remind me of someone I loved a long time ago. I don't know where she went to. All I know is that she's gone. But the way that you've been acting makes me think that she was here. Remind me of someone who sadly disappeared. There it was again, that look she used to give, that sparkle in your eyes, that little devilish grin. Doing all the things she used to. Somebody tell me where she is, 'cause you know I miss her so. And being here with you makes me want her back again. You remind me of someone I love a lot. She went to. All I know is that she's gone. But the way that you've been acting makes me think that she was here. You remind me of someone who sadly disappeared. I know I should be happy with the way you're loving me, but I can't help but think of the way you used to be. You remind me of someone I loved a long time ago. She went to. All I know is that she's gone. But the way that you've been acting that she was here. You remind me of someone who sadly disappeared. You remind me of someone who sadly disappeared.
Mother's gone, had to party. She left at home her baby son. Well, he cried and pleaded not to leave him, but she would not give up her fun. She kissed his cheek and tried to soothe him. She did not hear his child's plea. And as she left, ask mommy, please stay home with me. Let mother join the merrymakers, and soon was lost in trifling joy. The mellow tones and sparkling shadows, and made her forget her baby boy. She danced and sang and did some drinking. The world for her was full of glee. But now and then these words are talking. Please, mommy, please stay home with me. She left the party feeling dizzy. The smell of drink was on her breath. She hurried home to find a baby in raging pain and near and dead. The doctor came and looked on sadly. The case was hopeless, he could see. Mommy, please stay home with me. Please, mommy, please stay home with me.
Oh, mama, why did God take my daddy? 'Cause I've been good, just like he said to be. I heard daddy pray, dear Lord, don't take me from them. Oh, mama, why did God take him from me?
Come here, son. You've asked Mama something that's even hard for me to understand. But there's one thing I do know. Daddy wouldn't want to see those tears in the eyes of his big man. So stop crying now and listen real careful to every word that Mama has to say. You see, son, God picks the sweetest, most beautiful flowers that grow. And he makes them the brightest, shiniest stars that glow. Now, Daddy talked with the Lord every day. And Daddy and God were real close. So let's just say it seemed that God takes the ones that he loves the most.
Oh, Mama, why did God take my daddy?
Son, you haven't heard a word that Mama said. So come on now, let's say your prayers and Mama tuck you in bed. And we mustn't question God, 'cause he already has everything planned. And honey, Daddy can't ever come back to us, but we can go to him.
Oh, Mama, why did God take him from me?
His table one day, writing a letter to pass time away. His little granddaughter climbed up on his knee, said, won't you please write a letter for me? Oh, what will I say in this letter, I pray? Tell mommy I miss her since she went away. And I'm coming to see her real soon, I hope. He choked back a big lump that arose in his throat. Tell mommy I love her, the little girl said. And I pray every evening before I go to bed that God up in heaven heaven will answer my prayer and take me to live with my mommy up there. He sealed it and wrote on that big envelope, to God up in heaven, you'll get this, I hope. He stamped it and handed it to her to mail. Her big eyes were shining, her little face pale. She was crossing the street to the box or the way. When she stepped out, never looked either way. A big auto hit her and sped away fast. The little girl's prayers had been answered at last. The postman was passing and picked up the note, addressed to the master, and these words he spoke. Straight up into heaven this letter did go. She's happy up there with her mommy, I know.
To see, perhaps they're extra pretty to a country girl like me. Temptation waits at every turn, and it won't let me be. So, Mama, when you pray tonight, say a special prayer for me. Tender goodnight kiss of love and understanding. The goodnight kisses I get now are cruel and so demanding. So, Mama, when you pray tonight and while you're on your knees, Mama, say a special prayer for me. Special prayer for me. I miss your tender goodnight kiss of love and understanding. These goodnight kisses I get now are cruel and so demanding. So, Mama, when you pray tonight and while you're on your knees, Mama, say a special prayer for me.
I got back in town a day before I'd planned to. I smiled and said, I'll sure surprise my wife. I don't think I'll phone, I'll just head on home. For I didn't know the cold hard facts of life. I passed a little wine store on the corner. I pictured pink champagne by candlelight. I stopped the car my mind not on the cold hard facts of life.
A stranger stood there laughing by the counter.
He said, I'll take two bottles of your best.
Her husband's out of town and there's a party.
He winked as if to say, you know the rest. I left the store two steps behind the stranger. From there to my house, his car stayed inside. But it wasn't till he turned into my drive that I learned I was witnessing the cold hard facts of life.
I drove around the block till I was dizzy.
Each time the noise came louder from within.
And then I saw our bottle there beside me.
And I drank a fifth of courage and walked in. Lord, you should have seen their frantic faces. They screamed and cried, please put away that knife. I guess I'll go to hell, or I'll rot here in this cell. But who taught who the cold hard facts of life?
Who taught who the cold hard facts of life?
Page by page, our life is written in the master's book above. Wonder if he makes an entry for each darling mother's love. Like the one I saw this morning, enter through the station door. She was crying, softly crying, teardrops falling in the snow. As she came up to the window, a letter through, she was waiting for a casket, one draped in red, white, and blue. Then she said, I'll wait outside, sir. Soon I know rain will blow. I could see her through the window, teardrops falling in the snow. Then the whistle of the engine broke the silence in the air, as the train was slowly stopping. On her lips I saw a prayer. On the box there was a number, and the name inscribed below. War had claimed this mother's darling. War for her has taken toll. But I'm sure they'll meet up yonder, where God's children always go. Teardrops falling in the snow.
Stroke by stroke, down to finest detail, your perfection left all who saw amazed, and the pain you layered on me was timeless. It's an image my mind just can't erase. You put me on the wall for all the world to see. A trophy in your case of misery. A fool on display. Of heartache you have no equal. You're the undisputed master of your game. As for me, I'm still your favorite subject. I'm your best work yet, till someone takes my place. You put me on the wall for all the world to see. A trophy in your case of misery. A fool on display. You've made hurting me in art. Yeah, I'm your masterpiece. You've made hurting me in art.
Across the street today, he staggered all around. I heard his scream and saw the car that knocked him to the ground. A silver-haired old lady rushed to him and raised his head. He must have thought she was his mama, 'cause these words he said: Mama,
mama,
my wife has gone and left me.
she left with my best friend. Oh, Mama, I was coming home to tell you. So, Mama, take me home and help me live in love again. I saw him lying there, his broken body, racked with pain. I wanted so to help him, but I was too ashamed. He rolled his head from side to side, he struggled for life. You don't know how I felt, 'cause I'm the friend who took his wife. Oh, Mama,
Mama,
they took my babies from me. Mama,
Mama,
she loves another man. It's getting hard to breathe now. So, Mama, take me home and help me live and love again.
A canvas covered cabin in a crowded labor camp stand out in this memory I revive. 'Cause my daddy raised a family there with two hard working hands and tried to feed my mama's hungry eyes. He dreamed of something better, and my mama's faith was strong, and us kids were just too young to realize that another class of people put us somewhere just below. One more reason for my mama's hungry eyes. Mama never had the luxury she wanted, but it wasn't 'cause my daddy didn't try. She only wanted things she really needed. One more reason for my mama's hungry eyes. I remember daddy praying for a better way of life, but I don't recall a change of any size. Just a little loss of courage as their age began to show, and more sadness in my mama's hungry eyes. Mama never had the luxury she wanted, but it wasn't 'cause my daddy didn't try. She only wanted things she really needed. One more reason
for my mama's hungry eyes. Oh, I still recall my mama's hungry eyes.
Dear mama, I'm coming home tomorrow. If you don't mind, would you meet me at the train? Dear mama, my wandering days are over, and it's so good to be coming home again. Dear mama, we'll walk the fields together, and through the valley we will stroll hand in hand. I just can't wait to see you and touch the soil of home so clean. But mama, I'm not the boy I used to be, for I've been gone away too long, and I've done everything that's wrong. But I think I finally found myself at last. Just you wait and see, another chance is all I need. But mama, I'm not the boy I used to be. You see, mama, I've spent time in prison for a crime that I'm too ashamed to tell. And when you meet me there tomorrow, don't be surprised at what you see, 'cause mama, I'm not the boy I used to be. For I've been gone away too long, I've done everything that's wrong. But I think I finally found myself at last. And just you wait and see, another chance is all I need. But mama, I'm not the boy I used to be.
Mama didn't have a special train. She couldn't read the music, just the words. But when she'd stand to sing on Sunday morning, she had the sweetest voice I think I've ever heard. She loved to sing the songs about her Savior. There is a fountain was her favorite one. And I've seen tears roll down the cheeks of sinners. By the time my mama's song was done, when mama sang, the angels stopped to listen. You could see the love light shining in her face. When Mama sang, the angels stopped to listen. Now in heaven's choir, she has a special place. You know, my daddy wanted me to sing some the day that Mama left us. And you know, that little church was filled with all Mama's friends. And you know, it seemed that we could all hear Mama singing. When I couldn't finish up her favorite hymn. When Mama sang, the angels stopped to listen. You could see the love light shining in her face. When Mama sang, the angels stopped to listen. Now in heaven's choir, she has a special place. When Mama sang, the angels stopped to listen.
This ain't where you wanna be. I don't know what you think you're running to. Hey, pass me by if you're only passing through.
game.
I'm fearing the worst. I'm ready for the bad news. I'm bracing myself for when you tell me the truth. Your eyes have been cold, and so has your smile. I'm waiting for you, it's all I can do. It's been coming a while. Don't tell me a story, don't brush it aside. Try to make it quick, don't tell me more lies. It only gets harder the longer you wait. So tell me it's over. I've seen it coming anyway. Not the same for you. I'll put it all on the line for one last try. If you can't love me again and you think it's the end, then tell me goodbye. Don't tell me a story, don't brush it aside. Try to make it quick, don't tell me more lies. It only gets harder the longer you wait. So tell me it's over. I've seen it coming anyway. So tell me it's over. I've seen it coming anyway.
Mama always prayed that I'd be a better man than Daddy, and I determined not to let her down. Deserted by the man she loved and left to raise four children, we were the local gossip of the town. I promised her that I'd live right and not be like the others, but I wound up in jail on Christmas Day. I told her I'd be home and not to worry about my brothers. When I got home, my mom had passed away. I hear tell the road to hell is paved with good intentions, but Mama, my intentions were the lots of things in my life I'd just as soon not mention. Looks like I've turned out like all the rest. But mama, my intentions were the best. A little boy with big blue eyes a-begging to go fishing. I promised him but never took the time. Now they won't let me see him, and I sit here a-wishing, wishing I could hold him one more time. And I hear tell the road to hell paved with good intentions, but mama, my intentions were the best. There's lots of things in my life I'd just as soon not mention. Looks like I've turned out like all the rest. My intentions were the best. But mama, my intentions were the best.
DJ Auto are taking over your sound waves.
I've seen the big fish jumping, mama. I've heard crickets sing. And I've felt my heart start pounding at the sight of New Orleans. I've seen the old New York City with her lights aglow. I've been a lot of places, always on the go. I've seen most everything I care to see. So mama, when I'm gone, don't cry for me. I've held a newborn baby, mama, in my arms so tight. And I've felt the warm love, mama, of a woman in the night. I've seen the desert flowers, mama, where they grow. I've climbed the highest mountains covered with snow. I've seen most everything I care to see. So mama, when I'm gone, don't cry for me. I'm sending you this message, mama. I must say goodbye. I live the life you gave me, mama. I'm not afraid to die. Even though I'm dying, mama, the hands of death are strong. I don't want you crying, mama, after I'm gone. I've seen all of this old world I care to see. So mama, when I'm gone, don't cry for me. So mama, when I'm gone, don't cry for me.
As I drive towards home, I picture mama waiting.
She'll be glad to see her big time boy come home. She gets little in return for all she's given, and I'm all she's got to love since daddy's gone. Now I'm 40 miles away and I'm still wondering why I ever told her I was doing well. When I first went wrong, I should have turned to Mama. But it's hard to get back up once you have failed. It's the last time I'll see flowers in the morning. It's the last time I'll hear robins in the spring. It's the last time I'll feel Mama's arms around me, oh no. It's the last chance here on earth I'll have to say. As I drive away, behind me Mama's waving to a son who's all she'd ever hoped he'd be. Now she'll say her final prayers, go meet Daddy, and I'm glad she's only seen one side of me. Today makes 15 years in Stony Mountain Prison, and tonight I'll walk my last few steps alone. But I can't help thinking somewhere Mama's waiting once again to see her big time boy come home. It's the last time I'll see flowers in the morning. It's the last time I'll hear robins in the spring. It's the last time I'll feel Mama's arms around me, oh Lord. It's the last chance here on earth I'll have.
In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I traced my bloodline, and it's
drinking it. times they got hurt, and tobacco wasn't selling. And old granddad knew what he'd do to survive. He went and dug for hard and cold and sent the money back to grandma. But he never left Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave.
DJ Otto, gonna take you back.
What's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky?
She's 41 and her daddy still calls her baby. And all the folks round Brownsville say she's crazy, 'cause she walks downtown with a suitcase in her hand, looking for a mysterious dark-haired man. In her younger days they called her Delta Dawn, prettiest woman you ever laid eyes on. Then a man of a low degree stood by her side, and he promised her he'd take her for his bride.
Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a fading rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was a meeting in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a fading rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a fading rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower? A fading rose from days gone by. And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be
a I'm a rose stone, all alone and lost. For a life of sin, I've paid the cost. When I pass by, all the people say, there goes another guy down the lost highway. Just a deck of cards.
life makes her life like mine. The day we met, I went astray, started rolling down that lost highway. A lad, nearly 22, neither good nor bad, just a kid like you. But now I'm lost, too late to pray, nor to pay the cost on the lost highway. Don't start your rambling around on this road of sin, or you're sorrow bound. Take my advice, or you'll curse the day you started rolling down that lost highway.
DJ Otto, gonna take you back.
Only yesterday that she sat upon my knee, but last night she sat me down and had a talk with me. Now, Mama, don't get excited, and don't you be alarmed. It's true. And I started crying, but he kissed all the tears away. Mama, your little girl, she's gone. She fell in. Mama, we're not playing games, for this little girl are gone. He told me that he loves me, and I've known it all along. He slipped a ring my finger, and I accepted right away. Mama, your little girl, she's gone. She fell in love today, and I told her, honey, it's a dream come true for me. I've been praying for so long for that someone to come along and make you his very own. But now, honey, now that you found him, well, you gotta love him all the way.
fell in love today.
That's one thing I'll never do. But Mama never gave up. She said one day you'll be sitting here beside of me and you. I can still hear Mama softly talking, her tears falling on her folded. That Easter Sunday, Daddy walked in. That's when I began to understand. When Mama prayed, good things happen. When Mama prayed, lives were changed. Not much more than 5 foot tall, mountains big and small crumbled all away when Mama prayed. 17 and while I hit the bottle, doing anything I dang well burning down life's highway at full throttle, while Mama burned a candle on her knees. And one night I came home half sober. I saw Mama kneeling in the den. As I listened, she and Jesus talked it over, and I knew my restless days were about to end. 'Cause when Mama prayed, good things happened. When Mama prayed, lives were changed. Not much more than 5 foot tall, but mountains big and small crumbled all away when Mama prayed. It isn't like every one of them got answered, but the times they weren't, it seems to me, were rare. You almost felt sorry for the devil, 'cause heaven knows he didn't have a prayer. When Mama prayed, not much more than 5 foot tall, but mountains big and small crumbled all away. All away when Mama prayed.
DJ Auto gonna take you back.
While kneeling by her bedside,
in a cottage on the hill. My mother prayed a blessing on me there. She was talking there to Jesus while everything was still. Then I heard my mother call my name in prayer. Yes, I heard my mother call my name in prayer. She was pouring out her heart to Jesus there. Then I gave my heart to him, and he saved my soul from sin. Yes, I heard my mother call my name in prayer. Anxious for her boy to be just what he ought to be, and she asked the Lord to take him in his care. Just the words I can't remember, but I know she prayed for me, and I heard my mother call my name in prayer. Yes, I heard my mother call my name. Then I gave my heart to him, and he saved my soul from sin. Yes, I heard my mother call my name in prayer. Then I gave my heart to Jesus, now I'm living just for him, and someday I'll go to meet him in the sin. Yes, he heard my mother call my name in prayer. Yes, he heard my mother call my name in prayer. She was pouring out her heart to Jesus there. Then I gave my heart to him, and he saved my soul from sin. Yes, I heard my mother call my
back to the old home on the farm. Mother passed away. Oh, what a sad, sad day. And as my daddy watched, his eyes were filled with pain and hurt when someone stepped upon a rose and pressed it in the dirt. Don't step on mother's roses, daddy cried. She planted them the day she was my bride. And every time I see a rose, I see her smiling face. She made my darkest days look bright around the old home place. Don't step on mother's roses, let them grow the way they did so many years ago. It'll bloom for me each year, and I'll have mother near. Don't step on mother's roses, let them grow. Years have passed away, and now the old home place has changed. Daddy had to go, we all miss him so. Children pick the roses as they go along the way. When their petals are abused, I hear my daddy say, don't step on mother's roses, daddy cried. She planted them the day she was my bride. And every time I see a rose, I see her smiling face. She made my darkest days look bright around the old home place. Don't step on mother's roses, let them grow the way they did so many years ago. They'll bloom for me each year, and I'll have mother near. Don't
Don't step on mother's roses, let them grow. Don't step on mother's roses, let them grow.
DJ Otto, gonna take you back.